This lid has kind of an odd curve to it. Never seen that before.